here and ask some questions around town. What, Diamond City's got two private dicks now?
There you are. Was wondering if you were gonna show up. Yes, it's me. I have to hide my face in these parts. People like me aren't loud around here. Now let's get down to business. That big wall of glass in the Lower Diamond City is the mayor's office. Most people don't know it, but there's a strong room buried beneath. Mayor's just sitting on top of it. And that's our target. The guy has it coming, if you ask me. With how he treats my kind, maybe he deserves worse.
What's inside?
Caps, meds, food. Enough to keep this city running. It's things we want. Things everyone wants. You get in on this, there's plenty for you. You got it? So, what do you say we make this party a little bigger? I managed to track down my tech guy. His name's Mel, and he is right here in Diamond City. The guy can make a gadget to solve any problem. Thing is, he's a bit locked up right now. You have to get him out of there. I can't just stroll into Diamond City security with this face, covered or not.
Tell me about this security office.
It's built into some old locker rooms, and it smells the part. This isn't a maximum security prison, and it isn't heavily guarded. No problem for someone like you, right? Pick a lock, find a key, bribe the guard. The usual stuff. Just get him out of there.
Is that a Pip-Boy? Give my left arm for one of those.
Word of advice? Never call your mother a simp unless she really is one. Yikes.
Mel here. Can I help you?
Do you come here often?
Yeah. Just come here to unwind. Nothing more relaxing than a sparsely furnished jail cell. So I'm guessing you're here because you need something from me. Totally unrelated, but I hear that there's an old glitched out Protectron unit back there. Guards asked me to take a look, but it was a real head-scratcher. Couldn't do a thing.
Swatter? That's a real weapon. Talk to Mo Cronin. He'll fix you up. Nice piece you got there. Just keep it holstered.
Officer.
You got something to say?
I was hoping to get Mel out of lockup.
I didn't know Mel had friends. All right, he's pretty much done his time. Let me open up the door. All right. You're free to go, buddy.
Let's just get out of here.
Thanks for getting me out.
Mel.
Thanks for getting me out. So, you're Bobby's new toy.
Yeah, this year's hottest gift. Get one before they're gone.
I don't really do the whole gift thing. That would require having friends or family. That woman doesn't have a patient bone in her body. I wasn't serving a life sentence here. What, she couldn't wait, like, a day? What's the job?
How'd you like to help break into the Diamond City strong room?
Well, damn. That's a big score. Could be enough caps there to keep me going for a long time. Bobby may be shady, but she always pays up in the end. So, I guess I'll get my stuff in. Our place.
If you're hungry, you can grab a quick bite of power noodles. Just talk to the robot.
Right up to my door and took the job. She takes orders and she's useful in a fight. What more can I want?
She seems to have a good head on her shoulders. Maybe we don't burn bridges this time. Yeah.
Bobby.
All right, we're all here. Mel, you want to introduce your little friend?
Yep. Meet Sonya. This little bot is going to help us move through the earth like a mole rat on jet.
Because a robot with no limbs is exactly what you want for your digging operation.
What did you expect? A Mr. Handy with a shovel? She's one of a kind. I modified her radio systems to emit sonic pulses at frequencies that can loosen any sediment around.
Mel says we'll be able to get to the strong room 10 times faster than just digging. And it's a hell of a lot safer than loading this place up with dynamite.
All right, guys, get ready. I'm not completely sure how this place will respond. So, brace yourselves. Sonya, do your thing.
That was loud. Thanks for that, Mel. Now let's use that robot to get us to the strong room. Lead the way, Delgale.
Give me a shout if you come to a dead end. I'll have Sonya give it a blast.
Our target is to the southwest, but we may have to do some winding to get there.
Over here, Mel.
Sonya, you know.
Bobby, just find a way for for us to move forward, remember, Southwest is the best.
We need Sonya here.
Got it. Sonya, blast time. Looks like the subway tunnel.
Then we're on the right track.
I see what you did there.
What? No. Just keep heading southwest. We need to find a place to blast out of these tunnels.
been so long since we worked together.
Profile on this one now. And I didn't want to get you wrapped up in it, because I had to.
We've been through worse jobs than this.
Not done yet.
Courage.
Get through here, Mel.
Got you. Sonya.
Out over it, but a Robco pit boy is a rare find. You play it.
Mel, get Sonya over here.
No problem. Come on, Sonya. Run by Mr. Handy Units. Maybe I can fix one up and...
I think the one robot is enough, Mel.
But, all right. Wouldn't have taken it.
We need to get through here, Mel. Thank you. Mel, get Sonya over here.
Got it. Sonya, blast time.
This has to be the basement of that
brewery. Brewery, you say?
Mel, no.
Just kidding.
Thank you. was there.
Over here, Mel.
Sonya, you know what to do. Here we go again.
Thank you.
people to death with it. Here's Ray Smith with right behind you, baby. A song that really sounds different when you hear it in the morning.
Bobby.
Getting closer.
You know.
You don't seem to have a very good reputation.
Look, I'm a ghoul woman with big ideas. There's no way I could get anything done without ruffling a few feathers.
Mel.
If Bobby's directions are correct, and I have my doubts, the strong room should be right through there. If you had anything else you wanted to check out in this tunnel, I suggest you do that first.
I'm ready.
You got it. Let's do this. Ready, Sonya?
Socks are wet. Well, guys, we're right under the Diamond City strong room.
You sure this is the right place? I've been mapping it out, and I think Diamond City should be a little further north of here.
I don't have a doubt in my mind. How about a little trust for the boss?
Tell the truth, Bobby. Where are we?
Under the Diamond City strong room. And that is the last time I'm saying it. We still need a way to get up there, though. Mel, you think your robot will work here?
Look at this place. The foundation is already crumbling. One blast from Sonya, and I bet the floor above will come right down.
Well, then make it so.
You won't want to be in the room for this collapsing foundation and all.
Good thinking.
All right, then. Everybody clear out. Sonya, prepare yourself for a blast at maximum power. Here we go! That didn't sound okay.
Now let's get up into that strong room, shall we?
No, no, no! Sonya!
Pull yourself together, Mel. We don't need that thing anymore anyway.
But...
you can make another robot with the hull we get from the strong room. Keep your head in the game.
Can we quit sucking down rats?
Shit.
Make it serious. I didn't think Hancock would catch wind of your scheme.
Don't listen to her.
What does this have to do with Hancock?
Yeah, about that. As Mel guessed, this isn't the Diamond City strong room.
I see the rest of you are in the dark about this. Nice, no-nos. You all just broke into Hancock's storeroom. You know, Hancock. The mayor of Good Neighbor.
Damn it, Bobby.
Listen, guys, I know this isn't what you expected, but there are still a ton of caps on the line here. Help me take her out, and all of it is ours.
This is Hancock we're ripping off here. The guy tends to hold grudges.
Counteroffer. Just go back into your tunnel, and we can forget this ever happened. What do you say?
You lied to us, Bobby. And you have to pay.
You can't do this to me. This isn't how this is supposed to go. Know what? Fine. More for me.
No. I have to say, I'm not really cool with how this went down.
I'm sorry it had to be this way.
Me too. Well, I'm out of here. Sorry for almost stealing from your boss.
Hey there. You made the right move.
Bobby lied to us. I'm glad it shook out this way.
I was itching for a fight. But I guess this works too. Here. Take this. A token. For doing the right thing. Hancock will be happy to hear about your loyalty. You should go pay your respects. In person. It's best to stay on Hancock's good side. Trust me.